next one because I just turned this off. I'm not turning the camcorder off, so it's I missed that part. Can you see it? Let me jump closer.
Do you want to activate Chromebox, the built-in screen reader for Chrome OS? If so, press the space bar.
Do you want to activate Chromebox to do the screen reader for... now continue with our Chromebox. What is that? I don't know. Oh, the setup, I didn't look at this. When you hook up the power cord, does it automatically turn on? So when I miss recording part of that. Okay, welcome to Chromebook Classical for Less English. Chrome for Less English US keyboard. Okay. And let's start. This part is using the internet, so I don't want to show you that. Let me see that. They automatically do pick the network. They show there, so you just choose which one is yours and enter the password. Look at this, it's not private. Now, they saw the private something, but it's a little too fast, so I couldn't read it. Now, this pop up this screen, so Google Chrome and all estimation service something. So basically when you can open and then you just hook up a power in and this ultimately, you know, you walk step by step with that. I missed the little bit first. Who you send this? You, yes. Sign to your Chromebook, enter your email or more option by creating a new account. So let me enter the password. This is basically a very fast so far. Okay, constant your notebook, my history, password, and see will be sensitive to your code, to your blah blah. Because if I don't accept this, then they don't let me go through, so I have no choice. I have to accept it. Google Assistant vulnerable load something. Ever since customized just for yeah, how you show my stuff. Okay, anyway. Let your assistant use information your stream do have. No thanks. If you allow me no thanks, I'm not gonna assist you with hey Google, no thanks. You are all set. Let's start. Welcome to the Chromebook Unblock. I'm asking something just that set up here with the tip and trick. Repair and twist, manage your file. Contact information, all will real. Let's see. Twist to come learn how to get the stuff you're using your new Chromebook with the guide along with the way we see the language. So, my information. Either way, I go out. I'm skip the rest because I saw this. I don't need those. Now, let me go through internet. They use my email. They already sign in, so. Let me go to YouTube. I didn't type in .com. It's not bad, it's fast. It's fast to get here. And open my stuff.
Experience bedding only for Sleep Number for your most relaxing sleep. Wake up to comfort. Yeah. That's light and airy or warm and cozy. Firmer or softer.
You can
curved
see.
Or classic.
Okay, that's for YouTube, Yahoo. Do they have a page up and page out on this keyboard? Now, one thing I have to let you know is there no page up and page down on this keyboard. And so they don't have the letter home, the home keyboard. But they have the search keyboard. The search keynote here. Backspace and the shift tab. Control out, escape, and turn on, power, stuff like that. So this is no pay up, but dial, use the arrow dial to get it. Someone to try to cut the tree because some. One jack him with 10,000 got to cut down a tree. That doesn't matter. Okay, that's just all for the internet. For the file, you can click here. Can yeah, I think you can see it. See it? Yeah. You click a file there, they show you the in here Google version download play file. What display file. It's kind of strange to me because I never use this. Display file, that's what usually the, you know, they call them the Kindle file where the document and the picture, movie, and picture, what's in the picture? Nothing. Google Drive, video. I don't know why it's read only. Image, read only. Audio, recent file, it's read only. Email. I don't know what else to show you. Here there's the internet, and what's this? There's the power, it's 80%, it's 23 more minutes to get phone. And that's the internet. Can I see? And this is notification and Google Drive store, no, for store, I think YouTube, document, Gmail, files, and Google Chrome. Let me go to document. And then document, take a tour. Oh, never mind, I know how to do it, let me take a tour. So you click on that, you can do the stuff here. They have a resume, letter, project, proposal, procedure. I believe they have more because it's the same thing with the one you use on the line with the Google Chrome. It's the same. But here it's the new for those people who haven't know it. That's mean when you have the email, the Google email, Gmail, and then when you log in the Gmail, you will can access to the YouTube. And you can access to this as a document, and the document where you have the ready form for you to type whatever you want. Like this one is a resume, and you just fill in and then print out your resume. Or you get to choose the blank one. That's so they have more. I think that they have maybe more. But right now, just to do a little quick. So temporary our gallery. So you here, you can go. I think a lot of resume, they have many types of resume in the letter and then the personal and